Timmy, truth or dare?
Truth.
Timmy, are you interested in women or men?
Timmy, tell the truth, because if you lie, you'll die.
Women. I'm interested in women, obviously. Why would I like men?
Timmy, that was a lie.
Babe, are you doing okay? I know you and Timmy were close.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. Truth is easy.
Do you really love your boyfriend? If not, who do you really love?
Babe, you got an easy one. Of course you love me.
No. I'm in love with your brother.
She's telling the truth.
How could you? How could you be in love with my brother?
I'm sorry.
Derek, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna. Derek, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna.
Babe, you wouldn't. You wouldn't kill me.
I would.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. I pick truth.
You must pick dare.
Okay, dare.
I dare you to kill Derek.
Good. I was looking for you.
Derek, wait. Can I just say one thing before you kill me?
I guess you may. Hey, Brianna, tell my brother I said hi.
I need to get home.
Hey, Bri.
Damien, hi.
Have you seen my brother Derek anywhere? I've been looking for him.
No, I haven't seen him anywhere.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth.
Tell the truth about what happened to Derek.
Patty cake, bake. Why'd you stop?
I just got words above my head.
Oh, you must have got your soulmate's last words.
You mean their last Rachel. Words before they die?
Exactly. So, what's your soulmate's last words?
I'm not telling. It's a secret.
Sup, babe? We still on for tonight?
Of course.
Great. Catch you later.
I think Derek might be my soulmate.
He could be. Hey, what are your soulmate's last words? You never told me.
I'm not telling you. That's between me and my soulmate. It makes me kind of worried, though. My soulmate's last words sound so sad.
Finally, school's over.
And we get to come back tomorrow and do it all over again.
Brianna, watch out!
Stephanie! Why would you do that? I'm calling an ambulance.
There's no time. But don't worry. I'll live in your memories.
To me! Look at these stickers. They're going...
To me!
Brianna!
You killed Timmy. You can never wink. It's for population control. It kills people.
I didn't know.
Wink killer.
Hey!
You're the one who killed my little brother Timmy 10 years ago. I'm going to get revenge. You better watch your back.
Watch yours first. Oh no! Emma! She fell to the floor! Somebody help! Get the nurse! Nurse, is Emma going to be alright?
No, she's not breathing.
It's tragic.
I can't believe Emma passed away.
I know, it's so sad. Did they say what the cause of death was?
They figured the only way she could die so suddenly is from winking.
Really?
Yeah, and you were the only one around Emma at that time. That means you're the...
Beauty pill or intelligence pill? Well, I'm already super smart, so I might as well be beautiful too. My beauty pill's only working at 60% so far. So you're saying I'm going to get even more beautiful than this?
So basically, the Pythagorean theorem.
Eugene, babe, wait.
Babe, that's you? You don't even look like yourself.
Yeah, I chose the beauty pill over the intelligence pill.
You made a bad decision. Intelligence is more important than beauty.
Brianna, please solve equation A for the class.
No, I can't. I don't know it. Is the more beautiful I become, the stupider I get?
Brianna, can you tell me the answer to question 23? I don't get it.
No, I can't tell you because I don't know.
Mommy! Brianna, please, give me a chance, please!
Boys, please. I only have eyes for one man.
I want to break up with you.
It's your rose of love!
Yay!
No, you're not supposed to eat it. That is your rose of love. When you love someone, you give them your rose. But if they don't love you back, or they fall out of love with you, your rose will die. Once your rose is dead, it can only come back to life if you give it to someone who truly loves you. I love you. I want to be with you forever.
I love you so much.
Then give me your rose.
But...
What if we break up and then you give my rose back and it's dead? I'll have a dead rose until someone loves me again.
I could never stop loving you.
Okay. I'll give you my rose.
Here's your rose back. I'm sorry, but I don't love you anymore.
No.
There's someone else I love. Oh no, your rose is dead.
Yeah.
Let me see. Here you go.
Wait!
La 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 la. Oopsies!
No! You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories. Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe. Jake? Bestie?
Brianna! I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together. Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Rizometer?
Oh, you got your Rizometer. You need to keep your Riz levels high. The higher your Riz, the longer you'll live. And if your Riz levels go to zero, you die.
Well, that shouldn't be hard. My Riz is at 10,000.
What's up, Bree?
Hi, Jake.
What the?
That was weird. Who did that?
Yeah, I need to go. Somewhere else.
Okay. Catch you later. I love chocolate. Oh. Hey, Derek.
You have some chocolate on your...
Oh, here?
Higher.
I think I got it. Thanks.
Brianna, your Riz levels are getting so low. At this rate, you'll die.
Well, what should I do?
You need to become the Rizzler, the Rizzly Bear, Riz Khalifa. Come with me.
I am the Rizzly Bear.
Don't say that.
Yep.
Brianna, what's your first choice for a name?
Anita Dump.
Then you should probably go use the bathroom.
No, that's the first choice I have for a name. I'm obviously not going to choose that one.
I already chose my name. It was my first option.
Really? What'd you choose?
Joe King.
You're joking.
No, I'm not joking. I'm serious. That's the name I chose.
Jenny Talia. Aw, that name sounds so pretty. I'm gonna choose it.
No, come here. I'll tell you what it sounds like.
I am not choosing that name.
Urinating? I'm obviously not going to choose that one.
Wait, you only get a certain amount of passes. If you don't choose in time, you'll be nameless.
So you think I should choose urinating?
It's better than being nameless.
Well, you're joking.
I'm not joking around, Brianna. Choose carefully.
Mommy, I got an owie.
You can't cry. Hurry, blink your eyes. Plug your nose. Whenever you feel like you're going to cry, use these tricks I taught you. Crying is illegal, so if you cry, you'll be executed. Got it?
Got it.
Emily, are you ready for school yet? We're going to be late.
Ready? Whoops. Owie, that really hurt.
Emily, you can't cry.
Ow.
Emily, blink your eyes a bunch of times. Plug your nose. You can't cry. They'll kill you.
Are you crying?
I'm not crying. I'm not crying.
Show me your eyes.
Bestie, are you okay? You look so sad today.
My boyfriend broke up with me. I loved him.
You need to suck it up. I can't lose you too.
Love apple or hate apple? Mom, what is this?
You must choose between your love apple and your hate apple. The love apple tells you who loves you, and the hate apple will tell you who hates you.
I'm choosing the hate apple. I need to know who my haters are.
Here's your test back. You failed.
An F again? I definitely deserved an A this time. You don't like me. No wonder you keep failing me. You're failing me on purpose.
No, I'm failing you because you give the wrong answers.
Babe, there you are. I missed you so much. I haven't seen you all day.
Yeah, I missed you too.
You hate me? We've been dating for over a year and you hate me?
It's just, you're a little clingy and your face kind of looks like my ex who cheated on me.
Well, we're over. I'm not going to be with someone who hates me.
We've got a loser on the loose.
I don't get it. Why do you hate me so much?
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop. You're making it rain. You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
Everyone can hear your thoughts, or you can hear everyone's thoughts. I can hear everyone's thoughts. People cannot know what I'm thinking.
Hey, baby. Her mom is so much hotter than her.
You think my mom is hotter than me?
What? No, why would you say that? Her mother is the love of my life. I'd marry her mother if I was given the chance.
Jason, we are over.
Here's your test back, Brianna. You failed again.
What? I failed again?
I'm failing her on purpose.
You've been failing me on purpose.
Brianna, no throwing paper. Go to detention. I heard you broke up with your boyfriend. That's so sad. It's not sad.
Yeah, it is.
Let's go out on a date tonight. It will cheer you up. This is how I learn all my victims. She's next.
Which body's with? Best friend or boyfriend? I wonder what living in my boyfriend's body would be like.
Yo, I already switched bodies? I wonder how long I'm gonna be in this body for.
Yo, that means I have a pick.
I wonder if Jake came to school today in my body.
Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Stephanie.
Come here.
Whoa, why did you just do that? You're Brianna's best friend.
Why are you acting surprised? We do it all the time when she's not around.
We do?
Yes.
You're a bad friend. We are not best friends anymore.
What?
Yo, bro. Fist bump? Yeah. How's Christine?
Christine?
Your new lady?
How many ladies do I have?
Dude, I can't even keep track at this point.
He's cheating on me?
Hey, Jake, Brianna's looking everywhere for you.
Uh-oh.
Where is he? I mean, she!
Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away one of your marks.
No, that's my last mistake. You still have 3 left.
It was her mistake, not mine.
Hey, guys.
You can't sit with us.
Why not?
The reason Sophie's dead. You let her die so you didn't get another mark.
Why should I get a mark? I wasn't the one who made a mistake.
5 marks and you're out.
You're so selfish. Your shoelaces aren't tied.
Hmm?
Why would you do that?
Sir, she made a mistake. She forgot to tie her shoelaces and then she tripped.
What? No, you tripped me.
You're now the school's target. That's what you get for killing Sophie. You're gonna be next. Honey.
Oopsies.
Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away one of your marks. How many breaths did you get today?
Only 40,000. I won't have enough to buy anything today.
That's too bad. Save your breaths as much as possible. I got 1,000,000 breaths today. I'm rich.
No way. What are you going to buy?
I was thinking maybe a Gucci bag.
Wow.
What about you? How many do you have?
I only have 39,000 breaths today. I can't waste them.
Hey, you, come here.
Yeah.
you want more breaths?
Yeah, I would.
And buy this. It's unlimited breaths. Brianna, stay away from sketchy Steve. He's always trying to sell his weird inventions. Come on. You're back.
I'd like to buy the breath tank.
It'll be 37,000 breaths.
I only have 38,000.
All right, if you don't want unlimited breaths, then...
Okay, I'll buy it.
No, puppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball? Were you playing?
I wasn't playing. I was just teaching the puppy not to play.
Good work, kid. I'll kill the dog.
No!
Brianna, we're all going to hang out after school. Are you coming?
A hangout? Are you crazy?
Relax. We're all just going to talk and study. There's going to be no games or playing.
Okay.
Hey, we should all play spin the bottle.
No! I thought we were just going to study. We're not allowed to play.
What, are you scared? Are you a chicken?
No, I just don't want to die.
All right, I'll go first.
I can't believe you're actually doing this.
Look at that. The bottle landed on you.
That is not happening.
Were you playing a game? No, I wasn't. It was Brianna's idea.
Have the same clothes as your soulmate or the same hair. Clothes. I can't disrupt my beautiful mane.
What is this? Commoner clothes. My hands are going to wither away just from touching it. My soulmate is a commoner. I need to take this off.
My darling princess, what did you choose same as your soulmate?
Clothes.
Ah, commoner clothes? You'll be forbidden to be with your soulmate. You must marry a prince.
Whatever, mother. I don't want to marry a commoner anyways.
Is that the princess? Why is the princess wearing commoner clothes?
No, no. I'm not the princess.
I'm so sorry, your majesty.
You're wearing the same thing as me.
I'm a gummy, gummy, gummy.
Stop playing.
Gummy.
Playing is against the law. You're lucky no one saw you, or else you would have been killed.
Catch! Let's play.
We're not allowed. We'll get killed.
That's only if they see us. No one's around.
Okay. Catch.
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 Were you girls playing?
No, I wasn't. It was just her throwing the ball. I wasn't playing.
No, she was playing too.
No, I wasn't. No, puppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball?
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Wait, don't forget to put your blindfold on. The monsters can only see you if you can see them.
Of course. How could I forget?
Honey?
Yes, Mother?
It's your little sister's first day of kindergarten. She's never been out before. Look after her, okay?
Of course. I promise. Sissy. Make sure you're holding my hand and don't let go.
I can't see. I'm taking this off.
No, don't. It's okay. I know the way blindfolded. I'll guide you.
No, I want it off.
Sissy! Sissy! Do you have your blindfold on? Sissy! I can't hear you! Hello?
Everyone put on your headphones too. Brianna, you're late. Where were you?
My sister's gone.
There you are.
Sissy?
That's not her. What can fly but has no wing?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help. Final answer.
A ghost. Say ghost.
Okay.
No. It's time.
Are you sure?
Yes.
The answer is time. Correct answer. Time. I hate this game. I don't want
to
play.
Sissy, you need to be strong, okay? Quitting isn't an option. Just got riddled. What is always spelt wrong?
That's an easy one. The answer is wrong. Wrong is always spelt wrong.
Wrong? No, it can't be that simple.
But what if it is?
The answer is wrong.
Correct answer, wrong. I just got a riddle.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
What can clap with no hands?
Clap with no hands?
Your behind.
No. What is more useful when it is broken?
It's an egg. It has to be an egg. No way. It's a glow stick. Say glow stick.
So which is it?
An egg. A glow stick.
If I don't get this right, I'm going to die.
The final decision is yours to make.
An egg.
Correct answer. An egg.
Mom, I'm home.
No, I got a riddle.
You need to read it out loud.
What is always in front of you but can't be seen?
Right in front of you, but you can't see it. Air. It has to be air. It's always right in front of you, but nobody can see it.
The answer, air. Incorrect. Correct answer, the future.
Mommy's gone.
I really thought I was right.
I got a riddle again. What can fly but has no wings?
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong again.
Please help.
I can only live if there's light, but I die if a light shines on me. A shadow. A shadow.
Correct answer, a shadow.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Sissy, I got a riddle.
Hurry, read it to me.
What can run but can't walk? A turkey?
No, don't say turkey.
Final answer.
It's a river. It's a river.
Are you sure?
I think so.
A river. Correct answer, a river.
Oh no, I just got a riddle.
Hurry, read it out loud. We can all help you.
What has 21 eyes but can't see?
21 eyes but can't see. Come on, give him suggestions.
I don't know.
I know the answer. It's 10 and a half blind people.
Incorrect. Correct answer, a dice.
Oh no, I got another riddle.